Hello, my friends, it's Krebs here, and we're playing some Hawken. Hawken is a game about mechs. Why would you want to play a game about mechs? Well, it's because it's a freaking awesome game. You might be seeing more of this game on my channel, and the reason why is because I like to upload videos onto my channel of games that I love to play, and so far I have been really, really addicted to this game today. It's just awesome. If you're looking for a first-person shooter that's a little different from Call of Duty and Battlefield, then and you want like something cool about it, well, this has to be it. It's mechs, giant mechanized warriors of armor and steel and gunnery that is going to be wreaking havoc on the battlefield. The graphics are amazing in this game. The gameplay is amazing. It's basically like Call of Duty with mechs. And just before we get started, we're going to jump into some games. I'm going to show you guys some fun in Hawken. And then I'll show you a game, an awesome game where I went for 13-0. And it was awesome, okay? Some people might ask, you know, Krebs, I've played Hawken before. Is it really that good? Yeah, I used to play this game in Closed Alpha. I didn't like it at all. I picked it up recently, thanks to Beyond D, and it's just awesome. It's great. Would highly recommend it. It's a shame that the community isn't so big for it right now, but it's a great game. Just needs more marketing and more advertising. And also, another question people might ask is, what is this game compared to, like, Mech Warrior Online? Well, the games are, you know, about robots, but they're played completely differently. Fair enough, you kill robots, but this is like the Call of Duty of mechs. Not to say that it is Call of Duty, it's just much more fast action paced. And to be honest, I prefer this game over Mech Warrior Online. I just found Mech Warrior Online too much like Historical Battles and War Thunder. I mean, Historical Battles and War Thunder is fine, but it's mundane, it's a bit dull. That's my honest opinion, and this is why I prefer more fast action-paced games. So Hawken is something I would totally recommend to you guys. It's on the same level of awesome as War Thunder. So yeah, we're gonna jump out in some matches. I've got loads of mechs. Take a look. I've got a whole bunch of them. You get them for free up to level 8, some of them. But I bought myself this one called the Infiltrator. Its purpose is to... Actually, I'm just gonna read it because I can't really... I can't really remember what it's supposed to do. The mechs. Here we go. Infiltrator. Ambush vehicle designed to confuse, damage, and disappear. Yeah, it's definitely good for confusing and definitely lives up to its name of Infiltrator. I'm going to talk more about this game as we get started here. I'm playing by myself. You can play up to two other friends, so you can get a total party going of 3 people. Which is cool. I was wishing it would be 4, but oh well, can't get everything. You can go out into Team Deathmatch, Missile Assault, which is just like Domination, Siege, I haven't tried, and Deathmatch. Yeah, that's the 4 game modes at the moment. Team Deathmatch is my favorite. That's just what I prefer. Max party size in here is of 3, and in total there's 12 people per match. Okay, so you get 6 versus 6. Now, that doesn't seem like a lot, but I have to be quite frank with you guys, this is the only first-person shooter ever I have ever played, maybe apart from Red Orchestra 2, where teamwork is very essential, and it actually happens. Teamwork actually happens if you have a decently competent team. Because in a typical engagement, say if you were thinking about Call of Duty 1v1 against some random in Call of Duty, it would be like within seconds it would be dead, like 1-2 seconds, right? Battles here, say 1v1, would be something like up 5 seconds, if not even a little bit more, 5, 6, 7 seconds. So in order to take down people most efficiently, you need more people together. And so you'll have packs of your teammates walking around. So I'm just going to have a little bit of fun here, just demonstrating what this game is like for you guys. We're going crazy. We're going crazy. This is a cool map. Ooh, somebody's behind me. What are you doing down there? I'm going to go teach him a little bit of a lesson in pain, to be honest. You got these awesome machine guns, and then you have also grenade launchers, your secondary. It's not only grenade launchers, there's plenty, like that missile strike you seen right there, that was another weapon. Tons of different classes, tons of different mechs. I think there's like 25 mechs at the moment. The game just reached open beta. So yeah, a lot more content. 7 maps right now. Yeah, there's more and more coming. Right, since I'm the infiltrator class, I need to sneak. I need to sneak. But I see that there's a little bit of a battle going up here, so I'm gonna try to get up there. I'm interested in killing stray targets. See, if he doesn't, if he kills this guy, he's not gonna kill me, because he's badly worn. Worn out. Where are you? He's running away. Oh! Almost got him. Almost got him. Just an assist. That's just an assist. We're at two assists right now, no kills. A little bit of a quiet game. Where is everyone? Hmm. This is a faster class than I'm using. And you get tons of different classes. Oh my gosh. Gonna have to run. There's no way that I'm wanting to stay in over there. Oop. Whoa, that was missiles trying to lock onto me. Not gonna happen. Don't think so. I don't think so. Oh god, that's like a sniping class. There's a few different classes. I need to run a little bit here. I need to flank them somehow, methinks. There we go. We got a little bit of attacks. Shooting my own guy. Whoops. Come on, die, 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 die. Okay. Okay, now it's time to run. Run, Krebsy, run, 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 run. Oh no. Oh no. Holy moly. Holy Jesus. Holy Jesus. Holy Jesus. Holy Jesus. I need to really run right now. Run right now. Oh my gosh, there's guys everywhere. There's guys everywhere. Okay, I'm just gonna repair right here and hope nobody comes my way. Yes, this is how you get health back. Repair yourself. Repair, robots, repair. And I'm gonna try to get back up there. Their team is winning. 4 minutes on the clock. Their team is winning. They got more kills. It goes up to 40 kills total. Hold on. I'll put on my camouflage ability. Each mech has their own special abilities. Mine is the camouflage ability. Yes! Just sneaked up on that fool. I pity the fool. Oh my god. Time to run. This guy's chasing after me. You can see in the mini-map. What's going on? Hold on. I'll sneak up on him. How do you like that? How do you like that? How do you like that? Oh, it's turned around on you. It's turned around on you. Oh, it gets very, very fast action paced. Hold on, watch. He's going to come at me and surprise. Hopefully I can take him out. Yeah, I got an. I had an item there where I called a little bit of health. They drop these orbs and these heal you up. I used an ability there. If you look in the bottom of my screen, there's this like sort of mushroomy icon. That's one of my abilities. Oh my god, there's some guys around me. I need to run. No! Damn it! The guy got me. I think he got a pretty good strike on me. 4 kills right now. 4 kills. Look, he's getting repaired. Damn it, no teammates around. This is maybe a bit of a bad example for teamwork. But the next game you're going to see, when I show you an awesome game, that 13 for 0 kills, I was with Beyond D. Man, we were just like working like a purely awesome team. I'm going to try to maybe intercept this guy. I think it comes out of here. Where is he? Am I just blind? Hello? No. No. I need to run. I need to run. I need to run. I'm not gonna survive long. Luckily, I'm one of the fastest classes in the game. I'm all about speed. I love speed. 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 Gonna throw down my scrambler, so that's gonna give them false positives on their radar when they're trying to look for me. Okay, I'm just gonna hide up here. And I'll start getting repaired. Whew! Look down there as well. That's the only way up here is by coming up this direction. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Right, my teammate's down there. So it should be okay anyway. Okay, let's see. We'll come back down this way. How did we get up again? Totally forgot. I can see a number of them down there. Oh shit! No 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 no. Whoa, that was a hologram. That thing that was shooting, that was taking no damage, that was a hologram. Yeah, you get lots of different items. Uh-oh. 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 We're gonna have to sneak up on these guys. Die. Nice. Sweet. And now I'm just going to use more health to regen. Nice. Awesome. Where is this guy? I really want to kill this class. This guy. He's small. He's easy to kill. Run, Krebsy, run. Run. Oh my gosh. Oh my word. Almost died there. 31 HP. Oh, it's all about being fast, nimble. With this one that I'm using, 4 kills, 1 death still, 4 assists. We're not getting a lot of kills right now. Okay, we'll just make our way over here. Come on. Grab some more HP. Oh wow, that's a lot of them. Not even gonna bother with that. Gonna just go up here, get the high ground. Maybe we can hit him from up here. I hit him for a bit of damage there. Quite a bit. There we go. Come on, let's hit him. Keep hitting him, Krebsy. Nice. Sweet. Infiltrator unlocked. Oh, there we go. The game's over. Oh, we lost. That's the guy on their team that got the last kill. And that's their team. That's their team. They show up in the at the end with all of the top people on their team. Yeah, that Greedo. He's our number one. Look at that. He's doing a bit of a curtsy. Yeah, GG. It's quite a quick game though, wasn't it? That one. I'm level 13 out of 14. It goes up to level 30, and then there's plenty of mech leveling as well. Leave match. I'll show you guys. There's plenty of mech leveling. I'll show you guys the garage, the garage, so you can get an idea of what it's like. See this mech ranks? This is your individual mech. You can upgrade it tons of different ways. There's weapons that you can unlock and use. There's tuning points that you get with leveling up. There's plenty of different items you can select with different slots, so you have to, you know, come up with some ideas of what you want to do. There's internal components. You can even stylize yourself, so you can do different things. There's even emotions, like this is the tea bag, the tea spot, that's what they call it. There's a dirty dog, I've got the tea spot. That's just what I like. What else is there that I can show you guys? There's plenty of stuff, there's plenty of things. Also, if you're interested, if you have friends in different countries, you can actually play all on the same server, because if you go to play and a server browser, or actually even not even that, you can go to server browser if you want, but up here you can select which region you want to play. So there is no separated servers like World of Tanks. It's great, guys. I would highly recommend this game. So anyway, that's my talking done with. I'm going to show you guys a really awesome game I had today. 13 kills, 0 deaths. And I'm thinking I'm also going to show you a high speed chase to show you how intense this game can get. I did a like massive lap around the map whilst being chased by an enemy, and I only had like 27 HP, and the beeper was going crazy because I was so low in HP. It was really intense. So anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed this, and on with the rest of the show. It's a cool map. I don't know. It's like very Asian-y. Is this game made in Japan or something?
Probably. I wouldn't be surprised, to be honest.
Yeah, there's a few guys over here.
Guys over here. Oh, I see them.
One kill. Oh. And we're working on the second one right now.
I'll support you.
Two kill! Double kill.
Another one.
There's a third one. Yeah.
Keep flying. Fly, Krebs, fly!
Triple kill! Triple kill unlocked. I got the triple kill achievement.
Nice. I got assist thanks to you.
I wonder how high it goes up to. Probably like pentakill, I imagine. Maybe the entire team. I imagine the entire team, so 6 people.
Hexagon kill.
Blub.
The last turn, right? I was fucking getting 1,000. Now I'm getting.
They're probably this way.
There was the.
Oh, they're there.
If you unlock achievements, you get more money, so.
There.
Oh, I dashed my rocket.
So, I'm getting 11 billion.
This guy's so doomed. Like, yeah.
And $11 billion next turn. Just, what the fuck?
Here, dude.
11. Where the fuck did I
Hey, I finally got a kill. Where the hell are
Take
you?
It.
They're just getting owned so fast I can't.
What are you saying, pleb?
Pleb, what are you plebbing about? You get your pleb dollars?
Your microphone's quite low, so I can't really hear what you're saying, pleb.
Oh, don't have that.
Here.
Guys, don't have HP. You have to take them out on yourself. Can't get in close.
There's behind one us. Up there.
Damn, hey, battery from fucking Austria. Like, Austria's is my kid.
Got one.
Fuck, my thing's overheated.
Leave Krebs alone.
He's going around in circles! He went around in circles, but I was too fast for it, because my mech was is a faster one. He was going around in circles, and eventually I caught up to his back, and I shot him.
Oh, nice. Watch out, there's a guy there.
Oh, shit! Yeah,
I told you.
Yeah, back off.
I actually get $11 billion next turn, oh wait, it is.
You got
my
him?
My face would literally implode.
I'm hitting him, but... Watch out, he's still on full HP. I'll cover you, just keep going around him. Okay, I'll kill him.
Okay, I'm just gonna go with
Got
I'm
him.
So rich!
Nice.
Woo!
No, Switzerland.
What? The pleb team is owning.
Alright, where are you?
No.
Stick together.
I'm repairing behind you. There's one in the middle, on top. Watch out, missiles. Above you.
Oh my god, there's a lot of them here.
I got one.
Oh there we go, god. That's a critical assist.
What watch out, there's one more. Oh god.
Yeah, nice. Dude, we're beasting on this game.
Blow us.
Yeah, I killed him.
Oh, I'm dying. Oh, I'm dead. No, I'm dead, dude. It's over.
No! You killed my friend!
I went down, avenge me!
God. I got 8 kills already.
Nice. I got 4 kills and 8 assists. Guess where those 8 assists come from?
Not me.
They're all Krebsy.
Yes! Wait, why did I just shout yes? Yes! I have $11 billion. Oh my god, I am literally the fucking richest guy in this whole game.
No, you are a pleb.
Oh my goodness.
Got him.
Cheers, dude. This camouflage is so useful, because it's not only about the camouflage, it also makes me go faster.
The camouflage doesn't go make you go faster.
No, it does.
No way.
It does, yeah. When it's active, it makes me go faster.
Oh, your skill.
Yeah.
Yeah, I touch your
camouflage. Because it's useful for getting away as well. It's like multi-use.
Yeah, I was thinking about your camouflage pattern, that makes you faster. I was freaking out, I was like, no way. Oh man, I'm getting clapped to you.
Dude, I'm being... yeah.
So rich. 11 million fucking Russian. I think I might just cry.
6 kills
Where
and 10
you?
Assists. I'm all the way at the right side, on the bridge.
Oh god.
Oh, he's running. Dude, run. Run. Oh, this guy's going for me. Fuck this, I'm out of here. Go suck a dick.
There we go. Savior.
Yeah, you saved my ass.
There's 2 of them right over here.
In the middle, or why?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm sniping.
Hey, quick repair. Sucks that you can't see your map when you're repairing.
Oh, I'm getting sniped. Shit. No, I'm gonna repair, dude. I'm way too damaged. Too damaged to go on.
Own this guy. 11 kills, 0 deaths.
Wait, didn't you die?
Huh?
I thought you died.
Nope.
Nice.
area beyond.
I'm just one for swanning this guy. Owned. Lol. I'm like the assist king of this match.
Be proud, assist king.
13 assists, 7 kills. It's pretty ridiculous.
Wow, that guy was just standing still. He just like fell asleep.
Aw, man, he's gonna own me. I'm gonna get owned. I'm running.
I'm gonna try to kill him. This is who I'm thinking of.
Guy with the shield sign. You run, I'll save your ass. I'll block him.
I'm running.
Okay, nice. Oh, it's gonna be down to us last HP. I won.
Nice, dude.
Oh, I'm 43 HP.
There's quite a few over here.
Yeah, I have to repair, dude. I'm on zero, almost. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit! Oh god!
Come. Back off, back off.
I can't.
It's too many.
Where are we supposed to back off to?
Whoa.
Oh, he died!
Nice.
Look at the screen.
I think I just got 13 kills, dude.
Yeah, look at the screen, how epic I am. Epic job.
13 kills, 0 deaths, I think.
Dude, I have so many assists. It's unbelievable. You killed the crap out of me now.
Bullshit. Let's see.
True, dude.
13 kills, 0 deaths. Holy shit. Dude, come on. I did 7,438.6 damage.
Yeah, do you know how much I did? 7,339 damage, 8 kills, and 14 assists. No joke.